the year 1999, a huge object fell from the heavens. A gigantic space battleship over 1,200 meters in length. Further investigation proved that the technology that drove this ship far surpassed mankind's own. And while no trace of alien beings could be found on board, the ship itself was clear proof that not only did life exist beyond our planet, but that it had made the stars its battlefield. In response, a united Earth government was formed, and its first priority was the restoration of the alien spacecraft. But the task of establishing a world government was by no means an easy one, and pockets of intense and armed resistance erupted across the face of the world. Despite this, restoration of the battleship progressed steadily, and when the long and painful unification wars came to an end, and the Earth was once again at peace, the alien battleship, rebuilt by human hands, was given a new name with which to start its new life. The Macross. It has now been 10 years since the Macross fell to Earth.